coconut oil, plain. Some to 5 oil. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to hit the bell for notification.
Hey!
You just said that about tomorrow.
Now listen up.
What do you want to do? Okay. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Nice!
All right.
Well then.
Huh. Don't push me.
Bless that girl. Worrying about others even at a time like this.
Impossible.
Hello?
That's so awesome.
Well, okay. Shall we return home?
Yo.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Hey there. Thank you for using our service. See you later. This sucks.
Hey, are you listening?
No way.
Sheesh.
What?
The answer? Hey!
Yes.
Yes. Let us part ways here.
Yes. Sorry.
Start.
Until next time. She's... Well then.
Let us be off. Thoughts. But could this be? Yes. Oh.
See you later.
A student asked me for some advice as I was leaving. That's actually been happening a lot lately. I wonder if they see me in a new light now. I need to work hard so I can make up for all the times I let my students down in the past. Apparently, they like that I'm not too serious. I guess my laid-back personality is coming in useful. So. Now, this is coming from me as your teacher. An awful thought occurred to me the more I spent time with you, and I can no longer overlook such a grave danger. You are way too lax when it comes to your diet. You need to be more serious about your nutrition. And the state of your room. You need to stop slacking. I mean, look at how dusty this place is. I put up with the mess because you are my client, but you need to thoroughly clean in here. Well, it's very important stuff. There are just some things you have to prioritize over your studies, you know? Oh yeah, there's one more thing. You're a member of the Phantom Thieves, right? That whole thing with Takase-kun's guardians worked out way too good for me. And you're the only one who knew about my situation. I haven't lived this long without learning a thing or two, you know. Don't worry, I have no intention of telling anyone. There are a lot of stories about the Phantom Thieves, but in the end, they help people like me, right? That's so you. I just thought you were a problem child with a criminal record, but now I know better. I'll support you 100%. You're not just a student to me. You're someone special who helped me realize my path as a teacher. A new path where I'll never abandon any of my students. Right? For my students and for you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of temperance, granting thee infinite power.
Let's get into it. I don't want you to flunk your exams. I'm going to go the distance with you.
Phantom Thieves have gone off the deep end, don't you think? I thought they were gonna change that CEO's heart, but they ended up killing him instead.
Haven't people been saying they killed Principal Kobayakawa too? I thought they were bad, but I never expected they'd turn out to be murderers.
Oh man, does this mean anyone who gets targeted is screwed?
Quiet down. I'll now be handing out your exam booklets. Well, shall we begin?
You're still rooting for the Phantom?
You know they're murderers. That doesn't mean that criminals should be left to do whatever they want.
Still, couldn't they have at least left the principal to the police? And I mean, did you see that press conference? No way Allies of Justice would do that.
I wonder if Akechi-kun has been right all along.
He's so admirable, sticking to his guns even—
That's enough. Now, everyone.
Ooh, we can do this!
Phantom Thieves have got to be students here, right? I mean, they killed our principal. Isn't this insane? There are murderers among us.
Now that you mention it, there was a guy in Shibuya who told me he's a Phantom Thief the other day.
For real? You gotta report that.
Oh crap, you think so? I snapped a pic, so I should probably put it online just in case. I hope the cops catch him.
Okay, class, let's get started.
Ooh, we can do this!
Yeah, I got murdered.
Ooh, we can do this!
Are here again?
Yeah, seems like it's for real this time. Apparently one of our students is a Phantom Thief.
Seriously?
I read the same thing online. Apparently public security is already on the move.
It's open.
Welcome.
Excuse me? You have my thanks.
Well, quite.
Yes.
I see.
Yes.
I see.
I suppose plants do need pot.
How troubling. Have you come up here to assist me? The source of my worries is my father's...
Congrats on surviving midterms.
Again?
T-shirt.
It's so damn loud!
More importantly, what's this you want to talk about?
You said...
I wasn't...
Me? I was told. Why would you?
When the case of the Shujin principal was ruled a suicide, you thought to reopen it.
And you proved it.
I'm home.